Hey everyone, it's Whitney. Welcome to my channel. So today I have another Princess Polly haul for you guys. This is going to be summer back to school themed, so I'm going to show you a lot of cute pieces. This video is in collaboration with Princess Polly, but as you guys know, I love clothes from Princess Polly and I buy stuff from there all the time with my own money. As always, I have a discount code for you guys. It's LOVEWIT in all caps to get you 20% off your purchase. They also have free express shipping, which is 2 days, to US customers who spend over $50, and they offer afterpay to US customers. So there's so many ways to save money on Princess Polly, and that's one of the reasons that I love it so much. And everything that I mentioned today will be down in the description box. All right, so first I'm gonna start out with what I have on right now. So the first thing is these gold hoops. These are the chain link hoops in gold, and I am so obsessed with them. These are a nice, good, medium size hoop. I love wearing these hoops when I have my hair slicked back like this, or up, or back in any way, because it really shows them off, and they're so adorable. I love how it links all the way around, and I just think they really just are a standout piece with any outfit you wear. All right, next is the top that I'm wearing. This is the Allison top in yellow, and this is one of my favorite pieces I've ever gotten from Princess Polly. I wore this on my birthday, actually, and I'm obsessed with it. So you'll see in the try-on, but it has a floral print all over it. I think it's daisies. I don't really know my flowers too well, but there's flowers all over it, and it's this nice pale pastel yellow color, so it goes with a lot. It has the puff sleeves with little ties, and then it also in the front has the hook and eye fastening, which is when it like links together, if you can see. The other thing I really like about this shirt is that the back is stretchy, so it really can fit a lot of people, and I just think it's perfect. I think it's so just summery and beautiful and cute and everything you can think of. Oh, and I got this shirt in a size 2. All right, next thing I got is a dress. I actually got 2 dresses, which I usually don't get dresses, but I thought I'd pick some up. So this is a little mini dress. It's so cute. It's in the color tan, as you can see, and this really complements, I feel like, everyone's skin tone. It's such like a beautiful tan that no matter what shade you are, it is gonna look awesome on you. Like, it really will. But it has mesh material. Obviously, it's lined, so it's not see-through. But it has the mesh material, which I think is super pretty in a dress. It also has the ruching down the side, which I think flatters everyone. I think everyone can agree with this. It also has a straight neckline and these sleeves. So with these sleeves, you can wear them on the shoulders, or you can wear it off, and they'll, like, hang down a little bit, which is also cute. And this dress is super, super stretchy, so you can definitely go a size down. But I got this in a size US too because I knew it was gonna be stretchy, so I figured that a 2 would work, and it does. But you guys will see, this is such a flattering dress, and I think this would be perfect. The reason I got this is because I think it would be perfect for, first of all, if you wanna go to like dinner with your friends or something in the summer, or it would be great for college girls if you have like a formal or something like that. This is the type of dress that like I would wear to something like that. Who knows if those things are even happening, but this dress would be perfect for it, so I got it, but it's probably not even gonna happen. All right, moving on to the second dress. This is the Military Minds mini dress, and I got this also in a size 2. These dresses have been very popular lately. I see ads for them all the time. They're just on like every site. This is in the most beautiful green shade. I'm not really a person who wears green all that much, but this type of green where it's a little more muted and a little minty, like, I don't even know how to describe this color. It's so pretty. Like, I feel like it complements a lot of skin tones. One thing about this dress that's great is it has the adjustable ruching on the side, so you can make it as short or as long as you want, and I think that's awesome because we all are proportioned differently. Like, I have really short legs, so a lot of stuff is longer on me than it's supposed to be, so I can shorten it to how I want, which is awesome. And I love the contrast between being able to make it super, super short and having the crew neckline, so it's not like showy showy, it's like covered in showy, if you know what I mean, if that made any sense. Can you see how stretchy it is? It's literally insane. So I went a size down. I usually would get a US 4 and stuff like this, but I had a feeling that it was gonna be super stretchy, so I would go a size down in this, but it is a beautiful dress. You'll see how cute it is. And these are like the best dresses to wear with sneakers too, so you can dress it down a little bit. All right, next thing I had to grab was this t-shirt. I always like to grab a t-shirt from Princess Polly because they have the cutest t-shirts. I love that it's just a tan t-shirt with the brown print detail in the front, and this can go with so many different types of outfits. But the best way I think is to grab a big shirt like this, put so much jewelry on, throw on a pair of biker shorts and some sneakers, and it's such a cute outfit but so comfy. And I got this in a size 4, so it's already oversized. Like, you don't have to worry about it being small if you got a small size, but I wanted it to be a little bigger, so I got a size US 4, and it goes past my butt. It's a great length. Love it. Speaking of biker shorts, I picked some biker shorts up, and these are actually my first pair of biker shorts. I have never owned a pair of biker shorts because I thought that they would look bad on me because my legs are short, but like, I don't know why I thought that, because they're so cute. These are obviously just a simple black pair of biker shorts, but the thing about them that I wasn't expecting when I got them is they're so thick. There's a double lining on this, but it is so incredibly thick that it just like sucks you in. It squeezes you in a way that just flatters your body so well. I got these in a size 4 because I wanted to make sure they wouldn't be too tight. I think that biker shorts and a t-shirt are the best way to look cute to class, because at school, like in college, I literally never dressed up for class once. Like, I can't tell you one time I wore jeans or anything. So I think that wearing biker shorts and a t-shirt and just some jewelry is such a nice way to look semi-cute to class, but really comfy. All right, moving on, I grabbed a pair of jeans, like always. So I got these in a size 4, and they are a straight leg jean. I love straight leg jeans. I think they're so flattering, and they just look really nice. But I would say that this is more of a medium wash jean. It's not too light wash. It's not too dark. It's a nice in-between medium color that I feel like everybody needs in their jean collection. But jeans like this are awesome if you want to wear a really, really little top. And it'll just be like the cutest little summer outfit with jeans like this. Next, I grabbed another denim piece. These are high-waisted jean shorts, and they are meant to be more of a loose fit. On the site, it says these are more of a relaxed fit, and they are. They're super loose, and they're not super tight, and they don't like squeeze your butt or your legs. They're loose and chill, and they're super comfortable. I got mine in a size 4. Which is what I always get my denim pieces in, any skirts, any shorts, any pants. But because these are supposed to be more of a relaxed fit, I definitely could have gone a size down. So yeah, I would definitely wear a belt with these, and you guys will see how I style them. All right, I always have to grab a little crop top. This is the Layla top in beige, super cute. You will see it on. It has the ribbed material. It has a high neckline, which is always super flattering. I grabbed mine in a size 2, and it fits perfectly. This top is not lined, but you don't have to wear a bra. This, you can't see anything through it, and it's so comfortable and light, and it literally can go with anything because it's such a neutral color. I could wear it with any of those jeans, with the biker shorts. This top is so cute with the biker shorts. This top will be great for going out at school, even just wearing to class with biker shorts or, I don't know, sweats. Like, I would pair this with sweats. I always do little crop tops and sweats, like when I'm hanging with my friends. But yeah, great top, and they have it in another color. I might get it because it's so cute and it fits so well. All right, second to last piece, I grabbed a skirt. Look how cute. So it has that check print, and then in the back, it has a little silver zipper, which is a great little detail because even though it's on the back, I feel like little details like this can really make or break a piece. And I love this on here. Like, if it was gold, no. But it's silver and it's perfect. Do you know what I'm saying? I love that the skirt is brown toned because it's easy to pair anything with it. You could go white, you could go beige, you could go black, you could go brown. I just feel like there's so many things you can match this with. And this skirt is unlined, but it is not see-through. So it's super light and airy and comfortable. Great for summer, great for parties, whatever you want to wear it to. Last but not least, this is the last piece, probably my favorite too. I grabbed this Jovi cardigan, and I swear I've been looking at this sweater for a year straight. I don't know why I never got it. So I finally did. It is so cute. It's gonna be hard to show right here, but you guys will obviously see on the try on. But it's in white. I got this in a size small slash medium. So it's very oversized, so I wouldn't go too big of a size because it's already meant to be oversized. So I got small slash medium. And it's obviously a knit material. It's so soft. It's so soft. The sleeves are the best part. They're flared sleeves and they have fringe all over them. I absolutely love cardigans. It's one of my favorite things to wear in the winter or in the fall, just throwing on even some leggings, a little top, and throwing on a cardigan is just my favorite thing. I have so many cardigans and I cannot wait to wear this. Like, I'll wear this to class, I'll wear this to dinner. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. It's just one of those very versatile sweaters that I feel like a lot of people would love. If you love sweaters, you would love this. You're gonna see how cute it is in the try on. I'm like actually obsessed with this. Like, I look at it every day and I'm like, that's so cute. Like, it's just sitting there and I'm like, all right, so those are all of the pieces that I got. I hope you guys liked everything. And again, everything will be linked down below. All the sizing and everything will be down below as well. So if you want to get it, you can. Make sure you use my code LOVEWIT in all caps for 20% off your purchase as well. So again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Click that subscribe button. Comment down below anything else you would like to see from me. And make sure to check out my Instagram. As always, I'll see you in the next one.